Now is 2:15. We are now resuming our meeting. I have already read the names of the members. If you go back to your seats, we can resume the meeting.
Now please go back to your seats now. Please return to your seats immediately. If you don't, there's no negotiation at all. I'm sorry. This is not the venue to deal with the issue. Please return to your seats first of all. Now, are you going to do that? I'll read out the names again. Once more. Are you going to return to your seats? All right. If you don't, so can we ask questions if we go back to our seats? I'll read out the names again. If you don't return to your seats, then I'm sorry. Leung Kwok Hong, Albert Chen, Lee Chuck Yen, Kenneth Chen, Gary Fan, Claudia Mo, Helena Wong, Chen Chi Chin. Please go back to your seats now. I'll give you one more opportunity. If you don't return to your seats, then I'm sorry. I think you are misbehaving, and I have to ask you to leave the chamber. Fernando Zheng. I have left out the names of Mr. Rong Yuk Man. If you don't return to your seats, I'm sorry. I now announce that you are misbehaving, so please leave the chamber immediately. Please leave the chamber immediately.
Give you
2 minutes to return to your seats. I'll give you one more chance. If you don't return to your seats, then I'm sorry. I have to make a ruling.
I've
already given you many opportunities. Go back if you allow us to ask questions. Since we cannot continue to hold our meeting in this chamber, I now announce that in 10 minutes' time we'll go down to the council chamber to continue with our meeting. 10 minutes.